We had great pitching the whole series. You know, we should have fared maybe a little better in the first game. Corey Crispell pitched a great game in the game we lost 4-0. He only gave up one earned run. So, you know, we could have easily swept the series if we got a little offense in the first game. But other than that, you know, Eric Young pitched a great game. Devin Pearson, you know, pitched a great game. And Chad Cool pitched a great game throughout the series. And then we got some timely hitting. So, you know, we won a series 3 out of 4. That was big.
It's always good to come in and win a series. You know, went down the first game we lost. It's always nice to come back and win 3 in a row to take the series. It's hard to take it in a 4-game series.
Our goal was to play, you know, probably 700 baseball at home. That's 7 out of 10 games you win, maybe 800 percentage baseball, 8 out of 10. So, you know, we're off to a pretty good start right now.
It's a group effort. You know, everyone came out and did their, got their own hits and made their plays in the field. So, always nice to be able to help the team.
I give them credit. You know, Fairfield came back and they got a windblown home run that kind of pumped them up, and then they took the lead 3-2. And you know, I kind of got our guys a little bit together and started yelling, you know, let's play to win. You know, let's play it. So we kind of got a windblown home run from Nick Ferdinand, gave us some life, and then from there we came up with some big hits with Brannigan's triple and Jimmy Yezzo's bullet that got through the infield, and a great job by Hinkle on the mound. I thought he did a really good job closing it out.
We got to keep throwing, keep hitting the way we're doing, and just put it all together.
We actually go Maryland. We go Maryland Tuesday, and then we got Del State here Wednesday, and then we're leaving Thursday for our opening series in a conference down at ODU. So we're pretty excited. Thank you.